you coming in this office? You're not supposed to be here. The door is locked. You are stuck here. And when Professor Jetfire will be back, oh, I'll tell him everything. Got this one, but that was luck, wasn't it? really think this is over? Oh, we're only getting started. You will stay here for a while, Hildegard. They have plans for you. This place better than anyone, Hildegard. Spending your days and nights here with the others, discovering the world through the lens of audacious explorers and curious inventors, fueled your imagination. On one hand, I envy you, Hildegard. Professor Cheshire lets you do whatever you want. On the other hand, though, well, I would not be fond of being Professor's favorite subject. Okay, you got this one, but that was luck, wasn't it? Madness is this? Is it a dream? What is this thing outside? Than you look. I have trouble expressing it, but I think I'm starting to respect you. I will talk to the professor about that. We're in the greenhouse of the Cheshire Institute. Professor uses this place as a laboratory. After extracting the plant sap, he creates the chemicals needed for his experiments. Anesthetics, painkillers, and other drugs that helped him to cure you and the others. If you feel like the air is heavy and filled with toxic gas, you are absolutely right. My sensors indicate a sort of nerve gas in the air, and a small amount of spice. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
You made it. You will soon be out of reach, Hildegard. Forever. You are so full of hope. I have never seen that in a subject. It's beautiful to see. Maybe I will help you so I can enjoy the show a bit more. You arrived at the Institute on this train. Professor told you that everything will be fine. He lied, didn't he? Today, I'm sure you want him to pay the price. His lab is in the last wagon. Over there, we will be able to prepare a special tea that the professor will never forget.
Thank you.
This is it. He will never harm anyone anymore. You are finally free, Hildegard. Please, bring me with you. I don't want to stay here all alone.